loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it.
I saw loyalty and respect his mantra.
At times we see friends competing against each other inside the chamber. Corey, how long are those alliances last?
From the top! Oh my God!
Just pounding away right to the face.
My God.
What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
What a punch. Close line.
Cena dodges out of that.
Ooh.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Look at this, just stop after stop after stop.
You can feel the resentment building with each stop there.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Dropping the elbow. He's lost some of his grip now.
But he knew he'd take a beating inside the chamber. He prepared for this and still
he goes for the cover. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. He's really trying to rush this match.
Watch
out! Double busted leg sweep!
And he goes for the pin. Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count. Not yet.
As unforgiving as the Elimination Chamber is, you really do have to treat the match like any other elimination match. Work hard to eliminate certain opponents as soon as possible. Maybe form a temporary alliance to get an upper hand. Do whatever you can to make the numbers game work in your favor, even when it's every superstar for themselves.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
On the top. Double axe handle. Is it enough here? Only a one count before the kick out.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Big time throw. Good grief.
Rock.
Countered
it just in time. Great strength being shown. Close line. So effective. Oh, what a right hook. Fires back with a crucial elbow. Wicked close line. Just unloading knees to the body. From behind. Brock Lesnar wraps it up. Up to a German tail. And Cody, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Oh, and a double team. Here he goes. For the win. And still in this.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Got to hurt. Oh, he retaliates. Big counter from Reigns. Oh, what a shot. Seth Rollins faltering just a bit. Close line. So effective. Sharp elbow to the gut turns out. Close line. Yeah, just ruthless.
Big time close line.
To put him away. Oh, clothesline! Right on point. Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Dropping the elbow. Get back to the ring.
Oh, no, what is he thinking?
It's a potentially career altering decision. Oh, no!
Oh, man!
Impressive reversal of Rollins.
Decision there, Michael.
On the outside now.
No place to save in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
These two.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
So far, but he's not finished. finished yet. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Producing a trampling.
Up and...
Oh, knee right to the spine.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Him in position.
This is not going.
Cena thinking high risk. Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope. Two adjustment. Rollins may be laid to rest.
Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Seth freaking Rollins with a close freaking call. I don't know how he survived that.
But Cena now can't take his foot off the gas. He was almost at the finish line.
Double down.
Kicks it off after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's ejected from the ring.
Rollins got out of the way.
The temple's being made a target. Gets him with the counter. He's heading back to the ring. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Set up in the corner of the ring. And now the ref finds himself on the receiving end yet again. And there's the cover. A defiant kick out after one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Oh, man. There it is, the people's punch.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Clothesline.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Rock sent flying to the outside.
Hoisted up. Into gear, it finds its mark.
The Rock reminding us all once again that we are watching the most electrifying man in sports entertainment at work.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Shoots the half.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Oh, a jumping knee strike. Lights out. And Rollins manages to apply further offensive pressure there.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
Caught the leg.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things.
And sizing up the target.
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Try to end it.
Amazing.
Don't ever doubt the tenacity of Seth Rollins.
This is what you can expect from Seth freaking Rollins.
Roman has been denied. This is...
Cena powers him up.
Now hook him up.
Right on his time.
Cover here. He may get the three count right here. This is it.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. That is just pure instinct at this point.
What a reversal by Reigns. And this has got to be... Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Climbs back inside. Right to the gut.
And uh-oh, I think Rollins might have got cut there.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Shoulders up before two.
No time to waste being shot. You've got to maintain pressure.
The spear by Reigns.
Reigns put his stamp on this one. For the dramatics.
Roman Reigns so dominant.
The guillotine sinks in. This one could be over.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation.
The guillotine locked in. This is all. No, this is an incredible counter. Ooh, does he get it here?
done.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Champion, Roman Reigns was just hungrier tonight.
Here's your winner and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns!
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.